Congratulations.
Very good. And I think it's the most difficult movement for chamois orchestra.
It's a coordination.
Yes, really. It's good. More rehearsals like that.
Yes, true.
Well, I think very beautiful, both of you. And maybe you can try to play more with the color of the sound.
Yeah.
And with the space.
Yes.
I suppose that you will have a large hall.
Yes.
So you can use the hall like a part of your instrument and try to have more intense and more various colors.
Okay.
After the end of some musical phrases that you can give the hand to the orchestra,
okay,
even when there is a silence.
Okay, yes, okay.
It's part of the exchange between soloist and orchestra.
Yes.
Well, we can maybe, for some details, try to write the links between tension note and resolution.
Okay.
So, for example, the two first chords. So.
Thank you. Okay.
So, and the second one, you don't accent.
Okay.
Even piano. You see, you make a piano accent, but no accent.
On the second note?
Yes, you don't do it. So the first is natural note.
Thank you.
So you need to find this relaxation. Thank you.
Yeah, it's wonderful. You are alone in the world. You are alone. Yes. Everybody listening to you. Yes. You are alone.
Yes. Are these the same? Is it?
Maybe play a little earlier to make the transition.
Okay.
tell you the orchestra will always be late.
Yeah.
So be careful. Oh, so just a trick. When it's under the rehearsal, you go very strictly.
Yes, yes.
In order that the conductor and the orchestra are ready.
Yes, okay.
And for the concert, you follow them.
Oh, I see.
But you don't do that for the
rehearsal.
Yes. Yeah. Wow. So, because by Bob.
The long, the time note.
Maybe.
Dali.
Let's tell Claire. Just coming in, upbeat to 61.